everyone, so today we'll be creating Promise Fund's second cut crease. So it's cut crease in seconds. So I have here the materials that are needed. So I have here the lash thingy, the plastic, and then scissors and foundation stick that is lighter than my complexion. Let's start off by cutting the plastic, which I have started already, and I'll just finish cutting it. Now the two shapes for the cut crease, and I will try to put on some foundation, or you may use concealer. So here are the two shapes that I'm gonna be putting it on to my lids. So I'm trying it on because I have like hooded eyes, so if it works. So let me just maybe I put just a little oh, there you go. And then I'll just maybe I'll do more on the other side. You can actually, if it looks a bit lighter, you can actually just repeat the steps until you get your desired color or opacity. Oh, there you go. So I'll just blend it. And you can add more. So what is important is you have the shape of the crease you want. So I think that works, and I can prove that it's a yay for me. So thank you so much, Promise Fund, for this hack, and I hope you like my video. Tune in for more. Thanks, bye.